to do butt kicks. You're just going to follow what I do. If you need to stop, if you need to do a low impact version, I'm just going to show you two options. Come on, let's go. The last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Star jumps, easier option, harder option. Let's go. Arms all the way above your head. Touch, touch, touch. So we always need to warm up really, really well before our high intensity interval training. Come on, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent, feet hip width apart and let's go. Just fast squat. Push your bum backwards, engage your core and squeeze your glutes or bum muscles when you are coming up into standing position. Come on, last. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, high knees. Easier option, harder option. So you don't have to worry about how high your knees are because we're just warming up. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent, let's go. Side to side lunge. Tap with the opposite hand. Tap the floor. Stretch your leg and push the bottom towards the heel of your foot. 3, 2, 1. Okay, excellent. Let's go scissor runs. So scissor runs look like this. If you're doing easier option, come on, let's go. We really, really need to warm up well. Good. 3, 2, 1. Okay, excellent. Hands on your hips. Good, let's go. Frontal lunges. Good. 3 more. 2, 1. Okay, good. Let's go butt kicks again. We're going back to the beginning. We're going to repeat this a little circuit. Just to warm up our body. 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Now I want you to get your legs even wider. Drop, squeeze, drop, squeeze, squeeze. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go star jumps. Here's your option, harder option. Come on. You need to touch hands all the way above your head. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side to side lunge. Tap with the opposite hand. If it's too low, then you can just go reach, reach. Good. 3 more. 2, 1. High knees. Remember, easier option and harder option. Come on, let's go. Get it up, get it up. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now we're just going to do dynamic stretches. Hip width apart, touch, raise, touch, raise. Just looking to not get hit by a car. Good. 5. Reach. Reach and stretch. 2 and 1. Okay, good. Now I want you to have 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. Arms wide. Tap. 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 2 more. Last one. Okay, fabulous. Swap the other leg. Tap. Keep your core. Think about the form. 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. And let's go. Final star jumps. Come on, come on. This is a warm up. You're going to have a little break after this. Get your water ready, mats ready. The last 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Fabulous. Grab a drink. Enjoy the workout.
The exercises are the walkouts with the press ups.
Contracting the muscles rather than flipping them about. outing. Stretch. Let's go. Take a deep breath. Three times. Exhale. Get your heart rate down. Two. And one more. Deep inhale. Exhale. Good. Let's go. One side. You're really pushing the arm above your head. If you're feeling like your heart rate is still pumping, just pause it. Walk around. Have a little rest. Don't sit down. Let's go. Swap the other side and really, really stretch. Feel that lovely stretch on your side. Good. Three, two, one. Excellent. Bring the arm forward. Stretch. Start now to drop your heart rate down. You should really start taking a deep inhale through your nose and deep, slow exhale through your mouth. Excellent. Bring the arm behind your head. Slightly lean on the side. Exhale, bring it to the other side, stretch. Okay, excellent. And now we are going to go on the one side. You're feeling the stretch in your inner thigh. Just hold it there. Rotate towards this side. You can keep, so try to completely extend your knee. You're dropping your hips low. Keep in this position if you're feeling you're going to lose the balance, because now you're going to touch the floor and going all the way down. You're going to place your hands next to your foot. If this is uncomfortable, just stay up and hold. 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Now slowly bring the back foot in. Extend the leg. Just lean forward and hold. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come up. Come up in the standing position. Let's go. Stretch the other leg. Just hold it. Oops, stop. Now rotate on the other side. Keep the leg extended. Drop your hips down. Feel that the hips, hip flexor stretch. Drop your hands down and hold. Now bring the back foot in, extend the leg and slowly lean forward. You can hold it higher up if this is uncomfortable, or just keep it completely down. Okay, good. Come into central position and slowly, slowly come up. Take a deep inhale, exhale. Good. Let's go slowly dive onto your knees and chest. So we're going to hold our hands here, and then we are slowly going just doing, have that ab stretch, look up towards the sky, and slowly drop down. Bend the legs, and let's go. Slowly, slowly stretch, look up in the sky. Go down. And one more time, if you're having a back problem, just stay low. If you're okay, you're just going all the way up, stretch. Hold. Okay, good. And lie down. Now bring one foot in. Swap the other foot. And now let's go slowly. Place your hands here. Prepare your toes. You're going to sit back and push your shoulders down. And now bring go on all fours, place your hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips, and let's go. Cat stretch. And exhale. Deep inhale. And deep exhale. And just one more time. Deep inhale. Push yourself on your toes and really, really, really slowly come up into standing position, grab your arms above your head, and exhale. Two more times. Deep inhale, reach, exhale, and just one more time. Deep inhale, stretch arms above your head, bring it down, and give yourself a round of applause. Well done for completing your workout. I hope you're going to feel stronger for the next one. Make sure you don't skip a single workout. See you later.